Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Is a 2000 adventure comedy film written, produced, edited, and directed by Joel and Ethan Coen, starring George Clooney, John Turturro, and Tim Blake Nelson. Set in 1937, rural Mississippi during the Great Depression, the film story is a modern satire loosely based on Homer's epic poem, The Odyssey. The title of this film is a reference to the 1941 film Sullivan's Travels, in which the protagonist, a director, wants to film a fictional book about the Great Depression called Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? Much of the music used in the film is period folk music, including that of Virginia bluegrass singer Ralph Stanley. The film received positive reviews, and the American folk music soundtrack won a Grammy. The original bands who became popular after the film release, and country and folk musicians who were duped into the film, joined together to perform the music from the film in a Down from the Mountain concert tour, which was filmed for TV and DVD. Here is Michael Brown's arrangement of music from Oh Brother, Where Art Thou?